Holy shit is right. Look at this shit. They made a statement right here, didn't they? They said, look, bitches. Y'all wanna try to attack our castle, huh? This is what we do to y'all. We hang you up in a goddamn cage, like Tweety Bird. Ugh, this shit is gross. That water probably nasty as hell. Alright. Come on, don't be scared to go through the water, come on, shit! Now how the fuck we gonna get in here? Let's just see if the front door is open.
That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
Mm-hmm. I'm drinking a smoothie right now, guys.
Hodie mecum, eris in paradiso.
What's that mean?
Today you will join me in paradise.
Some paradise.
I'm sure it was at one point. This shit was probably nice as hell at the beginning. I don't know how to get in here, but I do know that I found some treasure. Yeah, found a fucking jug shaped like a damn chicken. Look at all them chickens. All right, since the treasure was over here, I'm gonna guess that we're supposed to go this way. I'm gonna climb up on this damn thing and see if I can jump across. Move, birds. Motherfucker, I don't need a hint. Goddamn, Nate. Why'd they give me a hint when I'm sitting here doing what I'm supposed to be doing?
Just need your help for a second.
Okay, now climb up. There you go. Can you grab that when you
Those
think?
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
Oh shit! Sorry. Sorry. Oh shit.
Excuse me.
Oh shit! Jump when I hit the jump button, you damn bastard! Yeah. I'm gonna have to boost her ass up. Oh, never mind. No, I'm not. Yeah! Holy moly.
You right?
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
What with this awkward-ass
right,
bullshit?
So which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. The one that's still intact.
Oh. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit, no, shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
How the fuck did they beat us to this?
Yeah, for now. Come on.
We went across the bridge, we did all this shit. We the only people to activate the elevator. Get the fuck out of here. How are they here?
All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
Whoops.
Okay. Whoa. Splash. Whoa. Look at this fucking... That frog might be poison as hell.
Yeah.
All right, now. This way, jump. Okay.
You know, when Sully told me about this place, I was picturing wooden shacks and simple homes at most.
Yeah.
Yeah. Shit, you can't grab on that, motherfucker? Come on. There you go. Anybody home?
Watch your head.
Is there treasure over here anywhere? No. I'll get treasure if I can, but I ain't gonna.
Someone had it in for this guy.
Yeah, Jesus. Fuck. Uh-oh, story time. We're about to find out what happened.
Old note.
Founder Condent. I know that it was you. Hang on. I know that it was on your orders that my home was ransacked and burnt. Your brother denied your involvement in these deeds, but I know a liar's tongue when I hear it. Now I am short one sword, as I cannot seem to pry it from his gut. You have earned until sundown to return what's mine. Founder, England. Huh. Holy shit. So this is his brother's sword. I mean, this is his brother's dead-ass body with Founder England's sword right through his damn gut. Ugh. Well, Atlanta, don't look at that, all right? You don't need to see things like that. And up we go. Fuck it. We go this way. Since there's cover, I'm sure we're about to fight. Yep.
Elena, get down.
I see them.
They're doing the box damn, the damn box routine. I'm spotting everybody right now. There's four that I see. Okay. Okay. Might just be four. Shh, y'all be quiet. I gotta get into the water and get up the other side without anybody seeing me. I think I can do it. Yeah, I'm safe. He's gonna walk over here. There you go, come on. Oh, shit.
Not going down without a fight truck. Just try it. We're ready for you. I'm ready for you.
Are you? Well, you should have prepared a little bit harder, bitch. God damn, you got fucking wrecked. Oh, I didn't mark you. There you go. Right, we're gonna go over here. Cause there's some cover up there that I'm gonna go get into. Come on, hurry up. Nate, hurry the fuck up. Hurry the fuck up. Alright, I marked. Oh, there's somebody right there. There's other. Fuck, there's more. There's a lot more, actually. Holy shit.
All this for one man? After everything, you're really asking me that?
I'm more than a man, alright? I'm a beast. I'm a beast. Here's proof, right here. Wanna see it?
Heads up. I have something. Might be a rabbit.
What was over here? Huh? What was over here? It was nothing.
What was it? I think we're good here.
I think we good here. We are. We good here. Ah, we good. All right, I'm gonna get this grenade. I think I like the FAL better because it. Nah, we'll keep what I got. Fuck it. All right, I'm gonna try to get across quickly. I don't. That guy's gonna see me. All right, I'm gonna get across up top over here into that cover. We're gonna try it. Fuck it. Let's go. Quickly. Go. Climb. 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 Yeah. Oh,
leading them on a
shit!
Chase. Why haven't they shot the scaly bastard yet?
Rafe has his reasons, I reckon.
I have a fucking grenade launcher right now. There are so many people here, though. Are you just gonna stand there the whole fucking time? Huh? Come here. Get your fucking ass over here.
Just saucy.
You didn't see nothing. You didn't see nothing. If you wanna jump over here and figure out what it was, you can get fucked up. Otherwise, keep doing what you're doing.
Nothing over there, right?
No, this was
clear.
Okay. So these are good. This is gonna be difficult to do quietly. I mean, I could obviously probably kill this dude down there. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I could probably take those two dudes out, and then I'm probably gonna have to just fight these guys because I don't know how I'm gonna. Jesus. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. So. First things first, we're gonna go down here and worry about this one guy. Okay. Come here, bitch. Okay, and I got another grenade. And I got a golden grenade launcher, so that's pretty amazing. Oh shit, he sees me. Oh, he goes to the edge, so I should be able to take him out. If there's a way to get on the edge over here. Is there? Eh, it doesn't look like it. Alright. Fuck it. Let's fight. Bitch! Knock the fuck off. In the water. In the water. Elena, I need you to hide. Okay, they should know where we are.
Come out now.
They can't find us.
But that did get them out of their spots. Unless they go back to their spots. Come here, bitch. The fuck now.
Okay.
Wait.
Man down over here. They're still here, goddammit.
Fuck it, let's go.
Where'd you go?
Sit the fuck down, bitch. Oh shit. We're going for you, bitch. Come here. Get in the grass. Yeah. Stealth attack, motherfucker. You better not go in them weeds. I warned you. Is he coming up here? Oh shit. You want to die, don't you? Come here, motherfucker. Alright, and then your boy is where? Where'd your boy go? Where'd he go? Ah, there he is. See me? Oh shit! Fuck that! Wow! Get fucking exploded, bitch!
Sure talk a big game.
Come on, bitch! Kill
yourself! Boonk!
No!
Dunk. All right. I gotta get a rifle. There was one in this grass somewhere. There we go. FAL. We're good. Get in the goddamn water. There. They don't know where you are in the water, so just swim down. This is actually kind of fun. Normally I don't like fighting that much, but this is actually pretty fun. Where'd they go? coming for you, man. There can't be many of y'all's asses left, so I'm just running up on you. Let's go, bitch. What? How did that work? Whatever. I don't know how. That's a sniper.
Shotgun.
Thanks for the spot. Home girl. Crawl down. There you go. Stay down and jump across with your hands. No, don't jump down, you son of a bitch. Jump over there. Nate. You're really fucking this up for me. Okay. Okay, well, we're about to get spotted. No, we're not. No, yes, we are. Yes, we are. Go ahead and just drop.
Yeah, he might be here.
No, I'm not.
Come out.
Oh, no! That didn't work. Alright, I'm trying to be stealthy about this shit, but fuck it. I'm just gonna shoot the motherfuckers now. I'm tired of waiting. Oh shit, I was supposed to jump.
No way, I imagine that.
You gonna come down here and look? Oh shit, he is down here.
Alright then.
Chase this motherfucker now. Chase him. Come here, mother. Fuck! Come here, you big bastard! Ooh! Ooh! You want some of me, bitch? Huh? You want some of me, motherfucker? Come here. Yeah, what was that? What'd you see down here? Could it have been a dead motherfucker? Huh? Is that what could have been? Come here, you know what?
Crap.
Fucking grenade! Ah, sniper! Bitch, you wanna snipe? Huh? Snipe that! Now what's next? You're dead. Oh, you want some? Oh, god! Damn! You're dead.
No.
He has a fucking... He has a grenade launcher. That's what's happening. He's dead. That's all of them. Jesus. I think that's all of them.
I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on.
Good fighting. We could have did that faster. I know. But I was trying to have a little fun. Trying to play with my food. Get a sniper, why not? I don't know where we're supposed to go, but I'm thinking probably through this cave.
Yeah,
no shit.
Worth a look.
They're gonna want me to swim through the water underneath, ain't they? Yep. Fuck it. You ready? You ready for a swim, girl? Let's go. Swimming. Damn, what are you doing back there, girl? Shit. And huh! We made it, girl. Come on. Oh, that was smooth. Did it in one move.
How many people did you bring here, Nadine?
Every goddamn body.
Army. You think they found the treasure?
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake.
Because we don't give a fuck about the treasure now. We're just trying to save Sam.
Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt.
Founder Watt, I promised you swift retribution. As you have taken from me, so I have taken from you. Signed, Founder Baldridge. That's some good-ass handwriting.
They were both founders?
Yeah, looks like they were turning on each other, but why?
Greed, paranoia, money.
Yeah, well, more money, more problems.
What they say. That's what they say. But I have an idea. You're not gonna like it.
Look, we can climb up there.
Yeah, but it's too high, even for a boost.
Then let's look around.
That's too high for a boost. You guys are full of shit. I'm so tired of this. You've boosted her higher than that.
Refreshing.
Tom. There you go. We got this. Push this box off. Pushing the box off simulator.
Nice one.
I'ma ride it. Come here, shit! Come to Papa. Come to the daddy. What the fuck you want me to do? I'm dragging this bitch. Come on. There you go. Oh, I guess I gotta be further back. Yeah. Yep, because this box that's actually shorter than my shoulders.
After you.
Oh.
Works
sweet.
Better.
You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, shit! The chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Okay. Maybe we had a nice ass house, didn't it? Oh, shit! You gotta be kidding me!
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, come here, let's talk about it. I mean, we're kind of drowning,
wet
but...
again? Tired, bruised? Oh, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Alright. So that gate is definitely gonna be closed. So I'll probably just swim through maybe a window over here or some shit that's broken. Yep.
Come on. Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
Oh, it's a lot of swimming. Probably gonna come out this motherfucker with a staph infection for sure. Oh, up we go.
You think the colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them?
Just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly.
Yeah, Avery said, fuck this. Y'all wanna mess with me? I'll flood this whole motherfucker. He might have had a plan to begin with. He might have built his house high just in case, you know? First off, I'm stealing this bird.
It's beautiful.
There's no time to be fucking admiring a damn bird statue.
Oh, what's this?
Uh-oh, we got story time. Founder Baldridge, I received word you are mustering your soldiers to attack me. As a fellow pirate and as a friend prior to our years in Libertalia, I implore you, heed my words. I know not who sowed the seeds of our current discord, but I am certain. And if the civil war continues, everything we have spent our lives working towards shall come to ruin. History will remember us not as pioneers, but fools. We must stop this conflict together. Should we join forces, we shall have the strongest alliance on the island. The other founders will either join us or fall to our superior might. If you agree, light a candle in your study this evening, and I shall take that as a sign you have come to your senses. If not, remember both Want and England have made attempts on my life and failed. Founder Condit. Huh? Some shit is going on. Oh, there's something on the back. There's something on the back. Inspect the shit! No, not that one, you piece of shit! This one. There you go. Flip. Can I not read that one? Oh, that's just a continuation of what was already there. Gotcha.
Jesus. Got all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
All right, through the rabbit hole. I've already been down there, I think. I'm pretty sure I have. So let's not do that yet. Let's look around. Fuck it. It wants us to go this way, so let's fucking go this way. Oh, okay. So I haven't been down here. Gotcha. Can I get up over here? Yes. Yes.
Hey, check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not.
Huh. Is this Avery's house? I think it is. No, Avery's house is up there. See? I told you, he built his shit up high just so he could flood the place if he needed to. He's smart. That motherfucker is smart.
Ooh, nice water feature.
Ooh. All right. This way.
Hey, Nate. Over there. That looks like an exit.
Well, good, bitch.
Right. I gotta
plug my headphones up, bitch. So hang on. Just hold your damn horses. And shit. Plug in, goddamn. There you go. Okay. Sorry! I'm sorry! Oh, she didn't even flinch. Bitch, you're amazing. I almost killed you with a grenade and you didn't even give a shit. Nice dive.
Stronger than it looks.
Oh god. Jump up, jump up, jump up. Yeah. Huh. Well, shit. That didn't work.
Hold up. I'll weigh it down for you.
Great.
Thank you. Thank you. I hear you, fat ass.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Make a great counterweight. As well you should.
Yeah, as well you should. What the fuck am I supposed to do from here? Okay. Come on. There you go.
You made it. I'll find a way up for you.
Wait a minute. I think I saw a bookshelf I can probably kick off. Yep. It looks precarious. Just precarious enough to work.
Alright, stand clear!
Well, I couldn't throw my hook up here and pull it down to begin with. I don't know.
Hey, great.
I don't know. That would make too much fucking sense.
Let's move this out of the way.
Yep.
Come on. You and your strong ass arm. Come on!
Whew. Okay.
I mean, we could have climbed over the top of it and came through that little hole, but you know, whatever.
Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Well, it didn't work out too well for him, did it? Let's see what's down here. No treasure? No treasure. Alright. Open this shit. Whoa.
Good lord.
The Last Supper up in this bed.
We found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these are the pirate captains that founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
They were murdered.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II, Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates, and they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
You know where all the bad guys with guns and shit are. You lead the way. I'm stealing this shit. Yep, that's what she read, but I'm keeping it. Alright. Just gonna take that note. What else am I gonna take? I'm gonna take... Draw the picture, goddamn! There you go.
There. For posterity.
This motherfucker died violently, didn't he? He was like, ugh! All right, bitch. You got any idea where you're supposed to go? Through this door? Okay. Huh. How convenient.
Hey, up here. Slowly.
He says slowly as he's running his ass off.
Be careful.
Oh, shit!
I'm okay. I got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Bitch, I'm gonna beat you up there, alright? I'm gonna beat it up. Look at that, huh? Bitch, you're slow as fuck!
Hi.
Come here, move! Yeah, bitch! Get shit on. Alright. That's where I'm probably supposed to go. I'm gonna check by these things.
More cannons, just like a Two's mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
You know, because he ended up poisoning... Yeah, it was bad. Sorry?
Yeah, pretty bad.
That elephant was...
officially inside Henry Avery's house.
That elephant was dope. That was Purtis.
Word of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Macho, Macho Nacho. Right? Okay, we came this way, so this is where I'm gonna guess. This is where I'm gonna guess.
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went. Bingo.
Muddy, muddy footprints. Muddy footprints.
Hello.
So, where are all the Shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all up and vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
There better not be. There's some ghosts in here. I'm getting the fuck out. Y'all can have the treasure. You can have my brother. Huh. Okay. Bitch, what are you doing?
Hello.
Hello. Ah, see? Hello.
Hey, check it out. The footprints go through this door.
Oh, they said it like it was fucking just unheard of.
It's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
they found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
Woo!
Oh, shit! Shoreline!
Alright, motherfuckers! Okay, I missed. That's fine. Do I have a rifle? Yeah, I got a sniper. That's right. Did you think you're... sit down, bitch. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down.
Can't just talk about it.
So bad! Oh my god, it hurts so fucking bad! Ah, jump! Fuck it! Just keep running! Sorry, Lane, you gotta fend for your goddamn self. I don't know what that dude is shooting, but holy shit! Ah, no! Take cover! What? Holy shit! I cannot let that dude get close to me. He fucked my whole world up. Oh shit, get take cover on the correct side, motherfucker! You're dead.
Right
You son of a bitch! Hold that, motherfucker. He's still alive! Holy shit, he's still alive! Oh my god! Where you at, big boy? That worked. Okay.
Nate, it's not over yet.
No
more
shit.
Coming.
I'm gonna get old boy's fucking gun. See if I can get over here. Jump, don't get shot in the back. Don't get shot in the back, don't get shot in the back, don't get shot in the back, don't get shot in the back. Oh, give me this, motherfucker. Oh, you wanna come after me? Take cover. Oh shit. Don't drop that, motherfucker. Pick it up. Pick it up! Oh god. Okay. We're good. We're good. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Bitch! Who else wants some? Where you at? Come on. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? We're good. He's dead. He's dead. He's fucking dead. Woo! He's fucking dead. Oh shit, I'm out. I see you over there, motherfucker. Woo! Shot him in his dickhole. And I got a gold
Jesus.
Pistol.
You all right?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
Jesus, fuck. That damn machine gun, the heavy machine gun, was insane. Hey!
Hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Is there more, bitch? Keep reading!
Here you go.
Yes, I'll read.
Thanks.
Okay. But that's the end. Okay.
Let's go find that passage.
And boom, she gets shot in the face. Spiral staircase, that's pretty cool. I'm actually gonna go up there right now. This place was fancy as hell. Come on, Ron, don't
There's
twist
no
your fuck-
footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
Got it, bitch. Found the treasure. Get shit on, I'm still on this plate. Okay, we're good. We are good.
It's Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
Okay.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
This is the
Maybe
fucking
that passage Avery mentioned in the letter.
It's through here.
Where's
obviously.
The switch?
100% it's through here.
Maybe this is a switch. No.
Maybe this is a switch. No. Maybe this is a switch? No. Maybe this is a switch.
I wonder if... Nope.
I wonder if...
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
A think so. Figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
Amazing. So that's why I married you.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Careful, Nate.
Come on, turn this motherfucker. We're so close. We're so close.
Hit, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes.
Obviously to his
crap.
Well,
guess we're gonna find out.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.